Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a talented clockmaker with a very good hand. His name was Mr. Tick-Tock, and his aim was to invent the best ever clock. "I want to invent a clock that makes a sound," he exclaimed. But his imagination was limited and contained. He spent all his time exploring different ideas to try and find a way. But minutes turned into hours, and then into a day. Mr. Tick-Tock sighed and yawned until he gave up and fell asleep, in hope that dreams and ideas would emerge in his mind and begin to reap. While Mr. Tick-Tock was far away in dreamland, a cuckoo bird flew in, singing like a cheery band. She landed in one of Mr. Tick-Tock's clocks and laid an egg into the box. She said goodbye and flew away to maybe return another day. Mr. Tick-Tock then woke up and said, "I shall try this again." But soon his excitement went away and his thoughts began to ponder. He questioned his existence and then began to wonder. "All this time I've spent, what a waste of time, trying to create a clock that chimed." Then one day, the clock struck one. And out came a little bird that sung. "That's it," exclaimed Mr. Tick-Tock. "I'll fashion a cuckoo into the clock." "Thank you, little bird, you've made my dreams come true. And throughout the day, people will be alerted and will know what to do." So that's how our story ends, with Mr. Tick-Tock using something from our bird friends.